did I get kicked out at a Halloween party for dressing as Axl Rose? Yes, I did. That was my high school party. I think I was, it was fifth year, so 16, 17 I was at the time. I wore the Axl hot pants and black waistcoat and tiny amateur wrestling boots, and had my art teacher paint all the Guns N' Roses tattoos on me. And I didn't have the long hair at the time, so I wore awakened sunglasses, and yeah, I got kicked out for that outfit. Sorry, I went out to town afterwards. They let me in.